Okay, very quick update. This is what I've been working on. And looks like it might work once I get this issue fixed.